Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Got off work. I'm gonna, as you can see, we're doing something a little bit different. It should be good to go. I've got a coworker that is supposed to be, said he was gonna come in here, and we're gonna get up, and he's gonna help me. I bought Diablo for PC, and apparently he is up at like Torment 2. No, sorry, Torment 14 or something on PC. He's going to show me, or he's going to help me get up there. Hey! Bizban number 12. One moment. Here we go. Let's find you. Hey, I sent you a friend request. Okay. Yeah, this goes. Be curious to see how the PC handled with Diablo. Okay, now you can probably hear me. Game is running. Game is launching. You can definitely hear me now. What did it do? Retrieving hero list. This is the Twitch overlay. It helps to voice chat while the game off. Interesting. Does it usually take long? Internet is slow. I'm in the fastest internet that I can have at the moment. Oh, so exit this. Won't let me even. Oh? There you go. Task manager. Task manager, help! Alt 4? Four. Nope, it won't do 4. Let's try again. It's probably just because I booted it up for the first time that it was just didn't like it. That's what I'd figure. Yep, there it goes. Crusader, Barbarian.
I'm just gonna keep it simple. I'm gonna stick with wizard because I already know that one.
Bob.
Anything else I need to click on this? I don't think I need anything else, right? Seasonal, character, create. Yeah, that's what I thought. Participating in a new season, seasonal, is completely fresh and can only play with a seasonal. You will not be able to use non-seasonal items, except. I already now available necromancer. I already purchased it. Dismiss. Select mode, campaign, adventure. We're doing adventure, right? Adventure? Okay. That's what I thought. Next. Next. Okay. And switch hero profile, game menu, collections, friends. There you go. 480 Paragon. This is going to be fun. Okay. All good with me. Yeah, you take the lead.
I have a new ally.
Oh, I see. Well, it's by clicking. And then you I see. Click my banner, you can. Okay. Stop. Seven, three, sure. Why is your character wearing next to nothing? Yeah. But why would you have nothing equipped?
I didn't think I could get any better. Stronger still.
I assume I should just keep hidden. Stronger still.
I didn't think I could get any better. Knowledge increases. Nicely done. My power grows.
I need to get my pet set up.
My knowledge increases. Stronger still. My power grows. Nicely done. My power grows.
I need healing.
I didn't think I could get any better. My power.
Stop. I hit heal. Heals. Oh, because it's maybe it's. How do I resurrect myself? Should be a button on my screen.
During the last day.
Games skill. Oh, revive that corpse. There it is. Archer, illusionist. Oh, glass cannon. There's one. There. Okay. The following skill. Five arcane power. Illusionist, cold blooded. Chilled by take that. And evocation. We'll go with that one for now. So. Spectral blades. Except we have frost. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. Diamond shield, teleport. Safe passage, except. I'll do the same build that you were mentioning to me earlier. Hydra. Archon. Accept. And ice armor. Chilling aura. Accept. And for here, I was running. What would you recommend for my conjuring? First set elective mode. Elective. Escape option gameplay. Oh. Escape options gameplay right click elective mode. Elective mode's already on. Then you can put any skill in any slot, ignoring category. Already done. You can right click and put wherever you want. Okay, cool. I think I'm good to go. I'd use magic weapon or something. I've got a spectral blade.
See me now. Still waiting. Nicely done. Not ready yet. I become more powerful.
The large sluggish beasts can thrive in any grassland or forest, provided there is enough water. Farmers will recognize these brutes as the savage cousins of the common pack beast, a tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble that effort must have taken.
I become more powerful. My power grows. Masters could see me now. Could see me now. My knowledge increases. I become more powerful. Need more time. Nicely done. Not ready yet.
Nope.
I didn't think I could get any better.
Let's just go over here.
I didn't think I could get any better. My old masters could see me now. I can't pick up anything else.
Rumor holds that Archbishop Lazarus loosed a silent terror in the caves near Leoric's manor before he died. He labored for weeks over a group of unusually large spiders, and many of his servants quietly disappeared during this time. The largest creature led the others into the caves. None who have ventured there have returned.
You seem to think that my life is full of ease.
Well,
I am stronger still. My bags are full. No way.
Got some brand new goods on a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Oh. I see. I definitely like the interface on PC more than Xbox. It's a lot nicer. I'm good to go.
Tell me of your...
Thank you.
I would rather not discuss the sand wasp. These overgrown insects wouldn't be notable whatsoever if not for their exceptionally poisonous stings, which, alas, killed my young apprentice. I thought he would be more careful when I sent him to retrieve a sample from the hive, but his parents did not understand my perspective.
Bottom right. Oh, collection. Oh, pet. There we
That's funny.
He's actually handling it quite well.
In the eastern kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
See. Where are raid gone off to?
Oh,
been healed.
The Zacharians have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but we have not yet been able to convince the emperors to change the ancient policy of exile. Prisoners convicted of treason are still sent to the desolate sands to die with nothing but the clothes on their backs.
I didn't think I could get any better.
There's a goblin? Shoot.
I didn't think I could get any better. I can't carry anymore.
Heard from the Herondrim we sent to the Skovos Isles.
Skovos is a dangerous land.
I hate to think that any more of our order could come to harm.
All of us know the risks, Tyrael, but we believe in the new Herondrim.
Interesting. There she is.
Hey, mister. I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Enjoy this.
I am stronger still.
Greetings, Nephilim. Though you have defeated many powerful foes, there remains much to be done. This is a map of Sanctuary and the realms beyond. From here, you can select a region to view it in greater detail. This map displays the different places you can go within the region. Locations marked by an exclamation point have bounties for you to undertake. Bounties are the many tasks and challenges which require your attention. In return for completing them, you will be rewarded with powerful items. Good luck, Nephilim. Sanctuary has need of you. This world is always in peril, my friend. Even places we once believed to be safe.
See me now. masters could see me now.
My bags are full. I can't carry anymore.
I suspect that the barbed lurker is part demon, for its appearance has an aspect far too sinister to occur naturally. It expels a noxious poison worthy of the hells, and from what I can tell, it will only feed on its own kind or the corpses of demons. One hopes it will never encounter a human.
Come on.